Hey, everybody. Cardboard Jesus with you. Welcome. It's time to get to Contenders 5. Come this way. Here she is. Ay, 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 ay. And all of it. Bostock's General, I'm gonna ask you to qualify what you're trying to say, even. Before I go banning you. Winston is like legit solid. I mean, there's nothing to complain about him. All right, we're going box by box. You know, Bostock's General, I'm in too good of a mood tonight to drop a hammer on you. So you're welcome for that. I don't know. I mean, listen, he still throws, like, some passes that should not be thrown, but I'm going to give him two more seasons. I'm going to give him between 2 and 11 more seasons to prove whether he's doing something right or not. No more than that. After season number 10, if he's not proved himself, then forget it. I'm just going to, give it away. Be done with it. Yeah, Brait and Evans are the only two legitimate receivers on that team. Give them a number two. They have Evans, a number two, and Brait. Shut up. That's a solid team, what that is. That's all team. At or that. Alright, box number one. All 24 packs of it. Down. And let's see what we got. Still, this, like, if it's, like, rotated means that it's something, I think is bullshit. Start off, 9 out of 49, Redskins, Sua Cravens. Oh, Bostock's General. That's harsh. That's harsh. Is your microwave pizza Totino's? Answer that question. Is it Totino's? We got base. We got insert. But inserts, I mean just trash. We have got Melvin Gordon cracked ice to 24. Oh, then you're gonna be banned. As soon as I'm done with this, but it's like generally you're gonna be banned. If you had said Totinos, then yeah, probably I'm gonna go with you, but now no. Now the answer is no. Some dude, Janovich. Dude, that's the best frozen pizza, like, on the planet. Like, bar none. There's no question. There's seriously, like, no, is it, maybe, is it not? It's, no. Hey, Sepia Procise. The Seahawks. And, yes, I do not have the list up.
Yeah, no, I don't.
So we burn the Procise because it is what some are referring to as straight garbage. How about a DeMarcus Ayers? Find out about that a little bit later.
Nope.
Steven. Hawks are being burned. All Hawks are being burned.
Sorry about that. I mean,
if that's what you care about, then yeah. Sorry. How about an Ogbe? It's on cards, Browns. Inserts base. Brandon Allen, the Jags. Ooh, your digital, your Gridiron Digital Contenders Rookie Ticket Ink Signature Card. Jared Goff.
The Goffster.
No, I got money on the Patriots, Cabral, so no. Patriots win this week, make all of their fan base feel like great about their team and about, you know, them not losing anything, and then next week, they get owned. like hardcore owned. God, I mean, seriously, man, 24 packs a box, really? Really? Guys, Spectre Basketball, Bowman's Best Baseball, Spectre Football Half Case. It's the only things left I got tonight. Besides some randoms that I had set up to use for fillers if needed. But I don't want to do fillers tonight. I seriously just do not think I'm going to even do them. Not even gonna bother with them. Free stuff Saturday. I'm gonna give some break credit away. Maybe a team in one of those, but beyond that, man, screw it.
Ain't nobody want to do fillers for that.
Okay, Hunter Henry Digital. Back. 250 points. Damn, I hate the points. Hey, nice one for the Jaguars. Miles Jack. I think I will no longer be paying attention to the chat and just doing what I do. Part of it being pulling Sharon Peak autographs for the Jets. /72/99 Sepia on card Packers Trevor Davis. Is buena. Cards of awesomeness can I pull? We're gonna find out here in just a little bit. There are so many rookie tickets, so many season ticket cards, like an absurd amount, like obsessively amount. You got out of 99, AJ Green. You got Jarvis Landry out of 249. You have got a Roger Lewis with the Giants Grand, because I wrote them down somewhere else is why. And I knew that someone had them other than myself. So I just went along with it, marked them as mine, but I knew that they were somebody's. I could go back in some informational type things to find out who exactly. Now I remember, recall it's yours. So we're, you know, they're all yours. Jets, Jordan Jenkins. Nothing yet. Well, no, there was a Redskins, wasn't there? No Steelers.
Yeah, a Cravens. Grand, would you IM me your government name, like whatever my, whatever your shipping name is to me, so I can get it square, just like mark it down and not forget about it.
Jesus, Pete, there's a lot of these cards. Alright. Not gonna look away. The Patriots are going to win. There's no question about that. It's, are they going to cover 16 points? Is the question. So many packs. I need a pack song. I need a song to sing while I'm opening like an inordinate amount of packs. There's got to be one. Somewhere that somebody else has like written or something. I've already been like working, like actively working on a breaking song that is like based upon Baby Got Back from the Sir Mix-a-Lot catalog. It's just I'm still probably it's going to be a Nationals rollout kind of deal. All right, season tickets downloads. Season tickets. Patriots. At a 49, AJ Derby. First auto. Championship ticket, Von Miller to 99. Brandon Allen, horizontal rookie ticket. Who else we got? Insert. 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 Playoff ticket, AJ Green, Bengals at 249. All right, at a 199, Hunter Henry. The Chargers managed to sign these, but not the rest of them. Couldn't be bothered to do that. But there are Hunter Henry redemptions. Let's keep talking about inserts and base. Inserts and base. Inserts and base. See, now we're talking base. And inserts. And an Andy Janovich, the Broncos. Folks, Spectra football and Spectra basketball. No interest in running fillers tonight, so just grab a team if you want it to go. I'm not gonna play that game tonight. Don't feel like it. Laquan Treadwell for your weird digital card. Devin Fuller. My God, there are so many of those. So many of those.
At least there is like some kind of conversation going on right now. That's all I care that much about. Here's my water.
Dude, I'm sick of them, man. I'm tired of them. They're a pain in the ass. Nobody's happy when it's over. Well, one person's happy. Everybody else is like, They're just, I mean, screw it, dude. Just take your team. Feel it out. If you're going to buy in anyway, which is what you would do if I had a filler, just go ahead and say, like, man, you know, I think the Texans have got it. And you just go with it. Hey, New Yorker, how are you doing, my friend? Good to see you. Holy shit, there's a lot of these left. Oh, contenders. Man, I am not dropping 10 G's. Well, you know what? If I had 10 G's, like, just sitting in a closet somewhere, yeah, why not throw them on them and hope for a payout? But my money's valuable. That's for folks that if they lose 10K, it's just like, meh. You know. Meh, you know, meh. Hang on. I don't even know if he's still here. Well, yeah, they're going to win, but is it going to be by 16 points? That's the real question. Is it going to be by 16 points? That's all I care about. The rest of it, forget it. Hey, maybe something. Joey Bosa digital card. Maybe a little something, something, something. 250. We're up to 500. We have got a Sue Cravens, auto Redskins. Mackenzie Alexander to 199. You know what? Let's just keep working through it. I can only go so fast. It is what it is. Mike Thomas. When I hit the 101 Ezekiel Elliott, B. Jensen, are you going to send me like an email thank you card or like a physical one? Rashad Higgins. Oh my God, Grant, it'd take forever. It would take. It's a pack stack. It's what it is, a pack stack. At a 199, Wendell Smallwood. No, I would just take the thank you note. That would be fine. I just wanted to know if I should look for an email or if it was going to be, you know, handwritten. Hey, Brissett to 99. All right. So you're wanting me to go. You want me a pack stack is what you're saying. Okay. Hang on. All right, per request. I'm going to go deep on it. Oh. At this point, I guess just get comfortable. Cause it's gonna take a quick minute. I need, like, where is Uncle Jesse when you need him? Where he is, he's effed up somewhere. We're just gonna go hard on it, I guess. God, look at all these packs. I mean, for real, look at them. Are you kidding me? I mean, for real, are you serious? On what? No, oh my God, New Yorker, no. It's just... It's one case, but it's 24 packs a box. So it's insanely... time consuming to do. Yeah. I mean, you might as well mark that as, like, first world problems. Because I'm actually opening it. You know, it's full. But still, I mean, if this was National Treasures... Well, no, if this was any other product, we'd be done already. I'm just gonna keep opening cards until there's no more cards to open. I What was the bet, B. Jensen? It's 20 bucks on who? $50 that they would not win the Super Bowl. Ugh. That's hard, man. Are you giving odds? Are you giving odds on that? Dude, you can't trust Grizz. You can't trust Grizz. Oh, no. He's saying 50 bucks that the Patriots don't win the Super Bowl. Oh. All right. I'm clear now. Well, I'm sure he has some internet-type connection problem. Okay. So, we're talking... Grizz is saying 50 bucks that the Patriots win. B. Jensen is saying 50 bucks Patriots do not win. Okay. Okay, well, B. Jensen, what are you asking about tonight? Like, what's your thoughts on a bet tonight? I like it, B. Jensen. I like it. All right, so $100 that the Patriots, or $20 the Patriots, I'm saying they win tonight. So $20 they win outright. Wait, you're for real gonna take the Texans to win the game? Are you not even fucking with me? Wait, just so I understand this. I am saying for $20 that the Patriots win the game tonight. No, outright, no plus or minus, just outright. Dude, I can't do that to you. I can't do that to you. Because there's not a fucking chance that the Texans win. I can't. I mean, it's crazy talk. Dude, if it had been the Falcons and the Seahawks, maybe. Because there's a chance. But there is not a chance in holy hell that the Patriots beat, the Patriots lose to the Texans. I'll tell you what, how about this? How about this? If you want to do it, if the Patriots lose, I give you $20. If the Patriots win, you buy a spot in something. It doesn't have to be It doesn't have to be $20. Just whatever. You buy a spot in something. All right, it's done. Thank you for your purchase. Well, I feel like Alan Rickman's dead. How did I forget that Alan Rickman was dead? Christ Almighty, there are still a lot of packs to go. Well, yeah, I mean, even if it's interesting, it should at least be something fair. All right, how about this? Because I feel so confident, I mean, because I feel so good about this, $50 to you if the Patriots lose. If they don't, literally any spot in any break, you just buy it. I'm working on it, Gran. I mean, we got Marlins in $19. I feel like because of the difference, I feel like there's got to be some kind of, you know, margin on the deal. It seems fair to me. If I'm gonna feel better about it. Of course, now if you know something about the game that I don't, then you know. Fuck, there's still a lot of packs. Alright, folks, again, I'm still not inclined to do fillers for Spectre Football Half Case 4, for Bowman's Best Full Case Number 5, or for Spectra Basketball 13-14 Full Case 4. Folks, that thing is going to be epically awesome. Like, for real. What's up, TCU Frogger? Dude, TCU Frogger, lately I've just been opening packs. This is literally, like, disturbingly insane. There are this many packs of cards. Like, it's upsetting me. Who else wants the Nintendo Switch? Tell me that. Tell me that, folks. Dude, I watched like 45 minutes out of the hour of the press conference today, and yes. Yes, I do want it.
Oh, dang. You actually got the pre-order in, Bosox General?
Because
the last that I heard, like, pre-orders were done. Like, there's none left. Like, if you didn't get it in, you're done. You ain't got it. Dude, the Mario was what did it for me.
I mean, Zelda was already a done deal. Like, there is no, like, question about Zelda. When I saw what Mario looked like, bam. I mean, like, back to the N64 days, almost, of, like, open worldness. And, you know, just take it to a different level. What would you not expect for Mario to be doing? Running around the real world? Okay, well, let's have him run around the real world. Because that's exactly what they did. So, Spectra. Basketball. It's 13-14. It is epically amazing, 13-14. I am not even just bullshitting you here. I'm telling you the truth. If it was shitty, I would say, you know, get ready for me to drop the price on it. But it's too good. If you are interested in random break style business, in the store right now, 2016 Bowman's Best. Full case random teams. It's like $29. It's going to be a hoot. Get a spot in it. How about some 12-13 innovation? Wait, one of them.
Fuck. Let me check the store. The best.
Best only has 26 spots in it. I randomed, kadazmed a whole bunch of those spots together. Premier is all teams in. Adrian Peterson. Calvin Johnson. Anthony Gonzalez. Ted Ginn Jr., you know he has a good family. Jamarcus Russell, folks. Jamarcus Russell rookie cards. They're going for money. Some people are paying for them.
You fucking kidding me? Frozen on Breakers on YouTube?